backwards. Come on. Good. Oh, excellent. Good job. All right, this one's not fitted for her.
Shoulders
go up and down like this.
Yeah.
So it would like give them a bruise.
Yeah.
That would be So now the saddle is just where it's not going to fall off. Antsy, are you a little antsy? Let's step forward. Girl. Now we'll do this back cinch.
Okay.
Oh.
This one is on the loosest setting, or the tightest setting on this side.
Okay. I can put it up one over here.
Yep, for sure. So we don't want this too loose, otherwise they can, well actually, it can go up one, but it doesn't need more. That part is good for her. This right now, it's pretty darn loose, so we want to get this. Way too long. Like, you see how it's at the bottom?
Yeah.
So far underneath here. So the goal with the friction is that you adjust it up and down based on the terrain that you're in.
Okay.
So you do move it around, but we don't want it that far down. She switched her tail. She's getting a little upset. I'm not going to scold her for that.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Yeah.
tightest one or the one before the tightest one on this strap?
The bound one from the other.
If you want, I can order.
That would be great.
Yep. Go for it. You got the fanny pack there, Paul?
Yeah, I do.
We don't want to put too much pressure back there. She's not used to that pressure yet.
Right.
So,
we're
gonna go slow. Yeah. All right. So I might be up too high on my side. So let's go Let's go to this hole right here. Let's go to this one.
And that's
because this pole's down. Like,
yeah.
Don't change that one yet.
Okay.
Thank you, Paul.
Good.
Click to it.
This donkey is loving these.
That's good. And she's staying very comfortable. She's not really too worried about what we're doing now that she's getting oats. And eventually we won't need oats to help her be comfortable. She'll just trust. But again, she hasn't had this on too many times to feel very comfortable yet.
You're a comfortable donkey.
Some rabbits over there.
I think that this is at a good spot now.
Okay.
So now we would tighten up this so that it's not sticking out too much back here.
Okay.
These guys are gonna be over here.
know because we're still doing the saddle. Because this saddle was for Liz, so this wasn't fitted for her, so we gotta fit it.
Who's Liz?
That was And you want a bow to fit about 4 fingers between her rear and the bridging. Alright, so from here we'll clean her feet and then tighten the cinch.
Do you want me to keep holding her?
This one's on the tightest one.